The crime branch of Delhi police is likely to file a charge sheet today in wrestler Sagar Dhankar's murder. Two-time Olympic medalist Sushil Kumar is, remember, the main accused in this case. The crime branch has come to the conclusion that a total of 20 accused are involved in the gruesome murder case. Five accused are still absconding. Now, according to the investigation, Sagar was in fact killed due to a fight over an apartment that was named after Sushil Kumar's wife, in which Sagar Dhankar actually lived. Footage of the mobile phone in which the incident of assault was captured at the Chhatrasal Stadium has been included in the investigation. Now, the Delhi Police Special Cell has already nabbed Kala Jathedi, who threatened to kill Sushil Kumar for allegedly killing his nephew, Sagar Dhankar. Rajasthan's Lady Don, Anuradha, who is accused of extortion, kidnapping and robbery, has also been arrested along with Kala Jathedi. Anuradha is known as Revolver Rani for skillfully using firearms.